Welcome to this quick tutorial on searching for cases within Nexis Uni. To access Nexis Uni, select the link for the A to Z databases on the toolbar. Next, select the letter N and click on Nexis Uni. To begin, I'm going to demonstrate how to search for cases using case citations. Type your case citation into the search bar and click on Search. This takes you directly into the case opinion. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to find cases using keyword searches. Searching for cases by keyword is helpful even when you don't have a particular case in mind. It helps you find various cases on the topic that you can review. From the main page, click on All Nexis Uni. Select cases to limit your search to court cases. Next, type in your search phrase, click on Search. From the results page, I can limit my results by searching within or by searching within a particular timeline. I can also limit my results by federal, state, or tribal court. In addition, I have the option to limit by publication status, source, practice area and topic, attorney, law firm, most cited, or by deciding judge. In this example, I've decided to narrow my search down by date and practice area. Now I can review my cases and narrow down further if needed. The result list is organized by relevance. You have the option to change the order to sort by title, jurisdiction, court, or date. Each record indicates the case name, court, publication date, jurisdiction, and publication source. Underneath this information is a preview of the article where our keywords appear within the full text. Clicking on Preview will provide a preview of the full text. Clicking on the case name will take you to the full text of the case. Within the full text of the case, you have the option to create a Shepherd's Report, export the citation, print, email, download, or save the document to a Google Drive account. If printing, you can view the document in a printer-friendly view as well. From the toolbar, you can select to view how many times your keywords appear within the case and search within the document. Thank you for watching this quick tutorial. Make sure to catch our complete Nexis Uni tutorial series.